The Expeditionary Fighting Vehicle, EFV, formerly known as the Advanced Amphibious Assault Vehicle, was an amphibious assault vehicle that was being developed for the U.S. Marine Corps. It would have been launched at sea from an amphibious assault ship beyond the horizon, able to transport a full Marine rifle squad to shore. It would maneuver cross-country with an agility and mobility equal to, or greater than, the M1 Abrams.